through. Vale couldn't find a way through. Now we look at Siegler. All contact. Oh no, and he's off into the gravel trap as well, and he's taken Lino Curti with him. Can Curti keep himself going through that gravel trap round at Loughfield? No doubt in my mind that Siegler and Massimo Mataviello are both out of the race. And a big shame there, bit of a misunderstanding really. And now Kohler is behind Gardel. Here's a replay. Comes up the inside and Viena just shutting the door. And then as Massimo Viena rolled backwards, Siegler was pitched.